which was given to him in 1942, the year he got married.
Wow.
It's on lap apron. It's a lap apron for sitting with the dish pan and shelling peas. Which we used to do in their yard.
Yep. That's a good apron. It's less than that.
Thank you. That was good.
You're welcome. I have had a number of fritter parties. Someone else has always actually done the deep frying. So this is my first time using a deep fryer. But I've been around preparing it.
I could bring them over.
Go ahead.
Yes.